Did you know that you can prevent your memory loss? I'll reveal how in the next few minutes. Hi, I'm Julia Lundstrom, and I'm a researcher and educator in brain health. My journey started when my favorite aunt began showing signs of dementia. I was crushed. I knew that Alzheimer's and dementia run in my family, but I never expected that my aunt, and now more recently, my mom, to be affected. Their doctors prescribed medications that, you know, they worked a little bit, but only lasted about 6 months. I knew there must be something else I could do to help them. I started researching and collaborating with experts in this field to find out how I can help them without medications. After 8 years of research, I found scientific proof that what we eat and our lifestyles can influence the prevention or slow the progression of both dementia and Alzheimer's. I've worked tirelessly on creating training for people who want to prevent or slow down Alzheimer's or dementia progression. Just click on the claim spot button below and let's get started. Let me tell you a little bit more about what I'll discuss in my training. If you're still here, you haven't gone to register yet. First, let's talk about food. Back in the 80s, we were introduced to many low-fat diets. But newsflash, your brain is over 60% fat. We need fat. But however, not every fat is good. For example, nuts and avocados and salmon have fats that are really good for your brain. But if you only eat fast food and, you know, really saturated fatty foods, you're gonna be damaging your brain and really your heart and overall health. Harvard Health said that people consuming saturated fats from things like butter or pizza scored lower on cognitive tests than those consuming monounsaturated fats from olive oil or nuts. So don't be afraid of fats, just choose the healthy fats. It'll also keep your appetite at bay and you won't be as hungry with these healthy fats. Here are a few other things I'll cover in my definitive guide to Alzheimer's prevention training. I'll show you how to practice one specific activity that can help prevent your memory issues and improve your overall health. This activity is fun and it doesn't have to be challenging or take hours a day. In just 15 to 30 minutes a day, you will see a huge difference. The Alzheimer's Society of the UK said that doing this one activity regularly can prevent Alzheimer's dementia by huge amounts. I will reveal how one thing you are already doing can help you ward off memory loss. According to Harvard Health, getting quality and enough of this natural thing helps your brain stay young by rejuvenating itself. I'll share tips and the fun tricks that'll help you do this one thing better and get the most benefits. I'll also share how one fun activity is essential for the prevention of memory loss. Engaging in this activity daily will help you stay sharp. It'll also actually help increase your stem cells. You'll feel much better and stress-free. The best part is you won't even notice that you are working to prevent dementia or Alzheimer's. I'll share all of my findings in detail with the studies and scientific research to back up what I'm saying in my training. Time is of the essence, so I urge you to take action now. Click claim your spot now, and I'll see you there.